There you are. Oh, he's almost dead. I think they eat dead rats. There you go. Now let's go. Hopefully I can use this thing while you're with me. Yes. Haha. To the teleporter. Where is it? Wait a minute. Oh, it's that way. Did it work? Where am I? Yes, it did work. Let's go, Scorpio. Ouch. Oh, ow, god damn it. Why did I even come here? I was still thinking that the teleporter is there. He died from roof damage, or was it the freaking wall? What the fuck? Well. Oh well, I can always get a new one later, but where the turtles at? Come on. I need the whole gang, another freaking zombie. It's a villager one. Oh, critical. Do the turtles only spawn at daytime? What is this bullshit? Enderman, I guess I could use more pearls to get find a fortress eventually. Come here. What the? He doesn't attack me anymore. Hi-yo! Yes. One more pearl. Damn, that thing is loud. No turtles, come on. I need the whole crew together. Maybe even extra ones, and then I could kill them to get the weapons. Well, I don't know if you can name. I use the same names twice. Damn it. I need to find a swamp closer to the house or something. Although, of course, I have the teleporters, so it doesn't really matter. Of course, I could change the turtles to spawn into normal biomes, which is my house location. God damn it. No turtles, just dolphins. Oh, is that a turtle? No, just a random piece of grass. Teenage Mutant Non-Existent Turtles, where the fuck are you hiding? Heroes in an invisible shell. Turtle power, we're the most invisible fighting Teenage Mutant. God damn it. Why are they suddenly not spawning at all? Of course I could raise their spawn setting, let's do that. Creatures. Turtle. It is already as high as Enderman and such. I could add normal here to get him at my house. Yeah, let's do that. Normal. Booyah. You can see it in here. Normal. It's like all kinds of places, meadows and deadlands and chaparrals and valleys and steppy and thicket and, well, not so many. Alright, let's get out of here. No turtle luck. Now, let's finally go to the toilet. First, I've been delaying it. Gotta put this crap in the chest first. This thing is still full. What happened to the eggs? Ah, what the hell? They disappeared. Damn it. They might actually despawn or something if you go too far before they hatch. Maybe I should Google it, how to hatch them. I think if you punch it, then it will destroy it. Wow, most of the stuff goes in here. It doesn't fit, I have too many scorpion stingers, damn it. Maybe I should put the wolves somewhere else. Oh, there's too many of them. Let's just take some of the scorpion stingers. Put him in here or something. Whoops, not the bread. Oh, hello, there's the snake. Call you Snake Plissken. Was it two S's? I'm not sure. Snake Plissken from Escape from New York and Escape from LA. I think there's also a third movie that I made recently, inside of 5 years or something. I don't remember what city it was. It escaped from. Look at him. I wonder if he gets bigger. He's opening his mouth. And a purple tongue, wow. That is exotic. Can I pick you up? Let's see. Oh, yeah. Guess I'll leave you here for now. He can't get to the kitties, and the kitties can't get to him. So leave the sugar cane now, no need for that in the twilight. Didn't I put it? Oh yeah, these cabins, they were kind of funny, because once you shift click it close, it goes like to the one of the free slots here or down at the bottom, and then you gotta click it, shift click on it again to get in there. Cobblestone, need that to be. Although, of course, I could use some building materials for stairs and such. Oh yeah, let's actually take more of it, because the place where I think the maze is like this huge well thing. So I gotta build stairs if I wanna get down there. Of course, now I have the portal gun, but getting back up is going to be problematic, because you can only shoot into the ceiling and such. Anyway, that's probably enough stuff, so let's go. Let's go to the twilight. After I eat the potato. Hey-yo! Ouch. I guess the ceiling's too low or something. Oh, it's a bit laggy in here. And there's another place that I found, a mushroom land, although it's not as interesting as the big well. That place is just like a normal twilight forest, but there's some huge mushrooms around and such. I want to get to the roof. Try to portal from there to the distance, so I don't have to whip out the magic carpet. Ah, oh, damn it. I cannot jump it. Oh, yes, made that one. And there's the big well over there, and then I also found another dark tower over there. And actually, now that I'm here, let's whip out this thing. The maps, you can see these icons up here on it. They show the towers, this one. And this is the new one, and the one that's above my character indicator is the old one. And then down at the bottom, there looks like there's some kind of boss. I could go for that as well. At least after the maze. And I'm not really sure what those icons, like half circle icons, are. And they could be like hills, because there's a biome in this mod called Hollow Hills or something like that. So they could be those things, I don't know. But anyway, let's head for the well thing. Whip this thing out and shoot over there. Poyong! Poyong! Oh shit. Come on, get out of there. No! Damn it! Keep going back in. Yes, there we go. Hello, crew. There it is, the big ass well. I'm lazy, let's just shoot over there. Ah, what the? Oh, it did work. Oh, here it is, it's this big ass well with a massive drop, and you can't destroy these blocks. Or maybe actually, maybe with this pickaxe you might actually be able to destroy them. Yeah, looks like it could destroy them. But I don't really need to. Let's go down here. Make some stairs so I can get back up. Because once, oh yeah, it doesn't even have a ceiling, so once I'm down here, I can only like shoot maybe on these walls, but then it'll be pretty difficult to land like here or something. So let's just make stairs easier to get back up. One by one, one going down. I think there's supposed to be like a Minotaur boss in here, if it is in fact the maze, which I'm pretty sure it is. And he's supposed to be in like the third level of the thing. There's like three levels to it. Wait a minute, was there no ways to go here? What the hell? Can I destroy these? Yes. Mm-mm. Should I go down or... I don't know which... Oh, I can use the mini-map. No, not that key. This one. Let's go cave mode. No, it doesn't seem like there is anything. Maybe it's down then, because it's only showing the current level. Let's dig through. Aha! There it is. I need to build more stairs. No enemies yet. Secure the perimeter. Oh, I hear a spider, and it's laggy for some reason. Is that a bat? Yes, it is. Oh, what the hell is that? Is that one of those pinch beetles there in the distance? I could actually turn these off. I don't need them right now. I guess I could keep that one so that I know where the exit is. And the portal. There we go, now I have a way up after I demolish this block. Get out of here! I can actually pick them up, maze stone. Maybe I should try on one of these. What are they called? Is there something behind it? I can't see, looks like cobble. Yeah, normal cobblestone. Maze stone break. I should probably keep the backpack somewhere handy. Yeah, I need more goddamn slots. I don't need a shovel in here. Unless there's some random gravel or something. Oh, why did I take this map? Oh no, too late now. I guess I could put this thing. Oh, actually, let's put stuff in this one. Important stuff like the red magic carpet. Why is that? Oh, it's the bat. God damn, you can't pick it up when you're like. When it's open. Potato goes there and wait, what did I... Oh yeah, the backpack. So I can put stuff in there quicker. Now, which way to go? It's like four ways. Oh, where's that place? Is that an exit? That thing is still over there. Probably gonna get so lost in here. Of course I could put some waypoints and such. What the hell are those? Are they minotaurs? He's got an axe. Let's shoot those fuckers, they're probably aggressive. Oh yo! No? What the hell? Maybe he doesn't see me. Oh, no, he sees me. He's coming, let's fight him one at a time. He's directly really powerful. Oh, what the- Oh shit! He's like charging at me now. Ooh. Haha, he dropped some meat. Raw meef. Minotaur meat. What is in there? Spiders, obviously. Oh, I see some spawners. Holy shit, they scared me. Fucking minotaurs are like doing a charge attack when they're like walking in place. Oh, level 50. Oh shit. There's another beetle thing. I don't want to get pinched. Gotta destroy these spawners. There's a chest, but let's get the... Oh shit, there's a lot of people. A creeper. Kill that spawner. Oh crap, they're coming. Oh shit, what is that? A spawner. Whoa. Wow. Saved by the teleporter. Holy shit, I mean portal. But it looks like it got destroyed, damn it. So I gotta go back in there. Actually, maybe I should leave one here so that I have a quick way to escape. Like, leave the orange one here or something. Put her there. Whoa! What the? Oh, it like... Some of the stuff came through. I think the slime thing died from the creeper explosion. He brought this stuff with him. It's down there. Oh, I can see the maze down here. Can actually go through here to enter it. Oh shit. Light it up. Oh shit. They're fast when they charge. Where the hell was that creeper explosion at? Looks like there's a bunch of roots. I still might need the shovel, there's gravel. Gravel. Oh, hello there, chest. Oh, look at that, there's a tripwire. I should probably go in there. Steely's paper, interesting. Guess I could take some of these, because they take up quite a lot of iron to... Oh shit, it activated the tripwire, damn it. Holy shit, that guy got demolished. He ran straight into it when it exploded. Oh man, yeah, I didn't know dropped items could activate tripwires. Look at that, there's bedrock down there. These guys are, having a party down here. So many minotaurs. Freaking bedrock. Not even this pickaxe can destroy it. Or can it? No. Don't see any cracks. But clearly, this shouldn't be the bottom of the map. Maybe it's like a way to prevent you from escaping the maze or something. How can I find that central place where the chest and spawners were? Let's try this way. Oh, that's kind of leading away. Of course, I could go there where that slime was. It's just. I use the. This thing, I don't even need to build my way. Although, then I'll lose the portal. The safety portal. Nah, fuck it. I don't need a safety portal. Let's go. With my sword drop. What the? Ow, it didn't work. The other orange one. Yes, now it worked.